who want to ask question? Anybody has? Can ask.
I want to ask you, you can give any advice or recommendation, you know, for people living in the city with a job, with their friends, with family, how to go for our, you know, like looking for enlightenment. What can we do, or what can you advise, or what can we do?
Means your question is asking, if we living with family, in market, in business, and then how you go to enlightenment?
No, it's okay, everybody takes, you know, time, energies, do the business, this, take care of the house, or the bills, or the... So it's difficult.
Yeah, this question, everybody's question. Because everybody doing meditation, going for consciousness, and be with family and be with in market, business, job, and very different energy. In market means totally mind energy. Market go with mind. There only mind is working. Even you heart, but you have to come back in mind. Then you will can do anything, you can be success there. So it's very difficult also. If you have space and you can keep this space in market. Now you do meditation here, you are relaxed, no any other work, no family, no business, no job. So your all energy going to you, coming to you. When you no have any connection, anything, so here already is like this. You just came, be relaxed. So as you came here, leave your city, leave your family, leave your job, work, and come here, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, 1 month, whatever. So automatic as you leaving, you feeling, you start to become okay. As you left, as you going in flight, coming to leave out of city, your city, and you getting good start. As you left the home, your energy changing start. Because now your connection is not there. Your connection, you leaving, and your energy came here before. And your energy getting okay. Because when you no have any connection, no doing anything, then automatic your energy work with you. And as your work with you, you will be okay. Start. Some space is growing. Some meditation awareness is growing. And then when you make here, 1 month, half month, 3 month, 2 months, whatever, and then you go back and you are, you have awareness, you have love, you have space, and as you go there, because as you go and you meeting start, even you go in flight and land in your city. As you land, as you go here, I want to go back in my city, going in airport, in flight, your energy already there. And when your energy is there in your city, to whom, who you have connection? Your family, your workers, your whatever connection. You connect it very quick with them. And when you land there, then very connect. Again, unconsciously you are connected. But when you go away, unconscious not work. Because new place, new energy, new things. Because with new pupil, your unconscious is not there. New place, unconscious is not there. No any work also unconsciously. Past with mind. Here no mind work much. Here just you came to be relaxed. Okay. So automatic it will happen. But as you go there, it is start. Like a habit. Mind want to connect someone, something. He can't be without it. This is his food. He want connection. If as much as he has connection outside, he become more, your ego is more strong. You are spread off your energy as a mind, ego, more strong. When you not have connection, here you came, no any connection, no anybody meet, you don't know anyone. So automatically your energy not go them, to anywhere. And then when energy not go anywhere, so energy has to come back to you. Automatic. It will automatic happen. Our energy has to go out. If not going out, energy has to come in. Therefore, meditation saying, be alone. Be aware. As much as time you be with yourself. Give time to you. Be alone. Alone, be alone, already energy is coming up back. First thing, when you be alone, whatever your energy outside is stuck, you're taking back your energy. Your energy is coming back to you. So this coming back energy becomes space. With throwing energy out, throwing. You do work, you throw. You meet anybody, if unaware, your energy all go there. You looking anything, if unaware anything, energy go out. Energy not with you. You not here. You are there. And as you go there, so then your all energy go and his energy come to you. As you talking, even business talking, if you're very open, suddenly move inside, swap. You become your energy him, his energy you. This is even normal in market. And if you in family, much more happen. Even in market, not going energy because you thinking, he's not my. Okay, just work, finish. But who is my wife, husband, parents, family, kids? With them more happened, more stronger. Very quick happened. Very quick your energy go there. So then be with them and has to be alert, aware. And this can be only when you will be start to be aware whole day, all the time. It is not only you say, okay, 1 hour I meditate, 2 hours I meditate and will be aware. It is just getting taste of awareness. Master saying, I saying also, every day 1 hour meditation minimum. 1 hour do, 2 hours do, 3 hours do. This you get the taste. Taste of love, taste of joy, taste of awareness. And when you get the taste, then you want more. And then this is not enough, 1 hour, 2 hours. You have to be aware all the time. You don't end. When you go in market, you have job. 6 hours, 8 hours, 10 hours working. And then you come back and sit. Has to sit sure. Sitting meditation sure has to be. Do. And then when you sit, close your eyes. And then you look which thoughts coming in you. What you thinking, whom about you think. You thinking about work. In office, you thinking about your boss. In family, you thinking about your any person in family. Maybe wife, maybe husband, maybe kids, maybe parents. So whom you think about, it means there you've been unaware. Awareness if you be, no thoughts come. If you aware, no any energy come in you. Because you are full with you. Like a aura, like a wall. No anybody can go in you. And your energy also not go. You like with you. Like you protect yourself. So now, when you unaware, your aura is totally cracked. 100 crack. Hair crack, 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 everywhere crack. And when crack, this your energy is leaking. One go to husband, one go to wife, one go to children, one go to parents, one go to office and to whom you have connection. Everywhere your energy is leaking. And when energy is leaking, your energy go there, you will be not happy. You will be not joyful. Then when you sit, be aware, then you taking back. Means thoughts, whose thoughts coming, means you being unaware with them. Just you sit, close eyes, thinking about. When just you thinking about in your office, one your worker. It means, and then you thinking about worker, then you think what you did, what you told, what has to do, and then make plan, what should I say tomorrow, how to take work, means you are not here, you with them, mind is there. This is unawareness. When you aware, when you working, okay. If you aware, no anybody, any energy come in you and no any energy going out. Then you will be, in work time, okay, you do work 6 hours, 8 hours, then you come back, close your eyes, like nothing did. You went in market, but you not did anything. You met 100 people, no matter, no problem. You met 10 people or 20 people or 100 or 1,000 even. No effect, if you with you. And this is only awareness you can make, you have to be try. We living very unawarely, totally like a habit, fully habit. From childhood just, nobody say be aware, nobody say be with you, everybody say be out. Everybody saying, teachers, family, society, saying look outside, do this, do this, do this. Do means out. Nobody say, go in, come in. Nobody say. Only when you coming, Master say, be with you also. Be out also, but be with you also. And you have to learn, be with others and be with you. This is meditation. This is awareness. And if you do work, be with others, has to do work. This is not whole day you can sit. It is not. You have to do many things. You have to earn the money and even you have to do many other things. Even in your home, you have to take bath, you have to take food, you have to do many other things. So, this is not whole day, 24 hours you just sit. Not possible. And no, not has to do. So, has to make work as a meditation. While everything your meditation will be with awareness, with love. Just which thing you enjoy, which thing you like, it is your love and that will be awareness. But which thing you don't like, many things happened in life you don't like. Even in work, in office, you want to run away. Mostly people fed up. No, I don't want. Sitting 8 hours, but they have to sit because money coming. And then they doing work and even they don't like, don't want, then you do work with acceptance, awareness. Accept, okay. How existence want? I sitting in this company, this office, this shop and doing work, I have to. As you accept, slowly you fall in love with this work. You fall in love with office. Slowly your office, shop, your business become like a temple. Like a meditation place. and you're loving each, you getting love. When you in love, you will be enjoy there. Whenever you do anything with love, with awareness, no any unconscious create. No anything go in you, no anything go out. Only things going when you say no, complain, I don't want, and you have to do. So why not accept? Fully accept as you like. If you like, I have to sit in road, okay. If I have to sit in home, okay. I have to sit in shop or office or anywhere. Who I am to say no? Only you can be, you look, you think, this thing you like or you love or not love. If love, then that is awareness. But if not love and has to do, accept. Then love come. Then you will be fall love. Then automatic your complaint going, run away from everything is finished. You will enjoy. Then your work will be meditation. And work has to be meditation. Till your work is not meditation, till your work you not enjoy. Many people enjoy work. They like earn the money. Money coming, very good, very enjoy. Money not come, they want like maybe today $500 earn, and earning only $250, very depressed. Oh, $250 I lost. They not say, oh, okay, $250 came. Existence gave me $250. And if thinking $500 get and coming $800, then more excited, more very excited. Ah, very good. So just what work is your hand. Work you can do. But what result come, it is not in your hand. Nobody hand. And this is acceptance. This understand. What you do work, whatever comes, very good. Okay. No complain and no excited also. Okay, whatever existence give me, give. Existence give me this money, I have to be with this. Existence give me much, I have to be with much. I can enjoy. And then acceptance coming and then you fall in love with this, with everything. Wherever you have love, if not love, aware, accept. Acceptance with love come. Take, slowly, slowly you understand. Whenever, wherever I acceptance, I become love. I enjoy the things. And then when you enjoy, when you have love, when you have awareness, no anything going. You do 8 hours work as you not did anything. You come back after 8 hours in home, sit like you not did. You are here just. 8 hours you did sure. Many things you did. Whole day working, meeting somebody, talking many people. But you come back, no. Go in market. Just you go in now here, Palole. And your habit to be unaware. Looking the shop. Ah, this dress is very good. This things is very good. This toy is very good. This food is very good. And as you totally gone there, here you lost. You lost here. You not here. You are in dress. Just standing outside of shop, looking the dress. Ah, very nice dress. Suddenly you forget you. You become dress. So all energy you are going in dress. Anything, whatever you like. And in market, very easy to lost. There is everything, your greed, your dreams will be coming true. So very easy to can be lost there. And if there you will be, okay, dress, but you are here. You not lose you. And this you know, as you will be more aware. Then you know how to be with work, be with others, and be together with you. Then you can save this space. Otherwise, here you made space, you go, be in satsang, coming meditation, retreats, groups, do energy high, and then as you go there, everybody knows after 5 days, 7 days, they enjoy. And then slowly, slowly the landing starts. Because where around you pupil, they no have energy. They like in earth. And you have some energy. So first they sucking. They sucked your energy. Everybody empty. Nobody has energy there. Totally empty. Nothing joy, nothing love. So they sucking. And as slowly, slowly your energy is going. And soon you come as they are with them. They are in earth, you also come in earth. Then pain. Then very painful. Then you remember, oh, I was so good. I was so nice. How I can be there all the time? You can be. But only you have to be aware to not lose. And this meditation slowly, slowly teach you. You just has to go this flow. Remember. This flow will be remembrance all the time. Whatever you do, no work. Work is not important. And I say, if you do work, you can enjoy the work if your focus is not what I get. If just work, okay, whatever work I do. Whatever come, okay. Result, you not focus in result. But everybody focus in result. So they not enjoy the work also. Otherwise, if you not focus, you're not in what you get. Like focus, what I gain, what I get, means you are not here, you in future. You disappear here. Even you not enjoy the work also. What you working there? You thinking. And then, when you doing work in office, doing, and then looking, when evening 6 o'clock come and I have to go back my home and I enjoy. Then when you come in a home, same thing. When I go tomorrow, I do work. Because you're not here in moment, in present. So be start to be in present moment. As you be in present moment, whatever happening is there, then this is awareness. Then you will not lose anything. All the time with you, space with you, even grow more, become more. But if you lose the present moment, soon your space slip, go out. And then you finished. Then you say, oh, I finished. I don't have anything. My energy is totally gone. And then this mind coming, complain, irritation, run away, don't like, I don't want, I don't like this, I don't like that. Then mind is complaining start. This mind always complains. So, we try to be present moment. This is awareness. If you in love with anything, already you will be present. Because love makes you present. You listening music here. If you like, this music bring you in present. If you don't like, music, no meaning. Even every day, same music, same mantra. Sometimes like very good, or today was very good. Next day, okay, no anything. Music is same, music is not different. You are different. When you enjoy means you are present there. You and music one, become one start. You not going in future, not going in past, you not going in mind. And then you enjoy whatever is happening. Otherwise, music will be same. And you busy. Oh, I have to go here, I have to do this, I have to do that. And you lose enjoy. Enjoy only when you come present. Which things you are present, joy will be. Love will be. So as has to be try to be more present. More aware. Whatever you do, be there. Walking then only walk. Looking, only look. Listening, only listening. Eating, only eating. But when nobody eating, then only eating nobody. Eating, thinking what to do, what is 1 hour after, what is 2 hours after, what is tomorrow, what is next day tomorrow. just mind going plants and plants and plants. And even they don't know what is the taste even else. Just taking food, make full and go, run very hurry to go to work or go to do this and go to do this. They not enjoy even food. Only you enjoy very much food when you are very hungry. Then you enjoy. Because this hunger brings you here. First, that time only food is there. Nothing else. You can't think more. You cannot think anybody. And then only because very hungry, you're looking, where is food? And then you just get and eating. Then this food is very delicious. Very tasty. Food is same. Every day same food. But this time, food is very good. When no hunger, same bread, okay. Like nothing. No taste even. Because you are not here. You are busy. So, just when you want, if you want to be, enjoy everything, be try to be present with everything. As you become present, then automatically you have this space, your space, you will not lose. Every moment, if you are aware, space growing more, more, build more, more. But as you unaware, not present, kyuk, space leak. Space very delicate, can leak in moment. Good to good, you full of love, and suddenly mind coming, finish. Love is gone. Joy is gone. Silence is gone. And this is not like you say, then it means should not work. No, work. But in work will be present. What you doing? Be present. Be total there. Then okay. Then you can keep. And when evening come back, first thing, take shower, fresh, sit. And look, which thoughts coming. And which thoughts coming, understand, here you been unaware. If you been aware, no any thoughts can be. With awareness, no thoughts happen. Only thoughts coming with unconscious. Where you been unconscious. If you conscious, no any thoughts can create. Because energy not leaking. Energy not going to you. Be with you and do work. And then slowly, slowly your energy build, and then you become over. Overflow. Full. First you will be full. Then energy going out. And then you enjoy everything. Then you enjoy with others. You enjoy, others also enjoy with you. Wherever you go, which place you go, this place enjoy with you. Whom you meet, they enjoy with you. Because you are full, overflow. Your love is over. Over than you, going out, spread, and then good. But this is meditation process. Be aware every moment. Whatever you do, total do. It is not only morning 1 hour meditation, evening 1 hour, no, enough. 2 hours you meditate and 20 hours you not meditate. 2 hours you want to be aware and 20 hours not aware anything. So how awareness can build? Can't. You have to try to be present. As much as I can be, how I can be present. Then slowly, slowly you know, you will keep your space. And if you are very, very aware, then if you coming here, are you in home, same. You not feel anything. You feel same. Same joy. Same present. Then no need meditation also, if you are present all the time. But this, only this thing has to learn. Only this thing can keep your space, can keep your love. Otherwise, love slip very quick, slip happen, very fast going. Otherwise, but this is like a process. Be moment to moment, be present every moment. And this is not only when you do work, also be present. Has to learn while work should be present. Then presentness can happen. If work time you totally unaware, very difficult. 5 hours you are aware. As 1 hour no aware, all awareness go. all love go. Finished. And then you have to gain again. Then you have to meditate again, be again. So this awareness means aware all the time. Be in movement to movement all the time. Then slowly. Then this space never finish with you. So just you asking how we can keep our space in family, in work. Just be present. And unawareness is happening. Main thing is because everybody full of complex. Somebody inferior complex, somebody superior. You go to your wife, feel superior. I am super. Going to office, boss, you inferior. You are small. You can't be normal. Are you be a super or you be inferior? Somebody comes, you are super. You say, I am better than him. He is nothing. He is low. And somebody comes, oh, I am small. He is very big. So you not become normal between. So this makes you, and this complex will be if you're looking to others. If your eyes looking to others, what they think about you. Anybody come? You become okay. He should feel, I am very good. I am very gentle. I am very loving. You lose your normalness, natural. You lose natural. Suddenly you want to do. This thing happening, then somebody taking your photo, picture. Nobody is normal that time. Just making I will be more better, I will be more beautiful. As you want to be more beautiful, naturality finish. Then you become not really not beautiful. If you are beautiful, you know, natural, then your picture come very beautiful. Every photo come beautiful. But as you say, okay, I make this posture, I make this, I make big smile, I make this or that. Finish. Naturality finish. And then when natural finish, your photo not very good. Nobody photo good, picture good, because unnatural. But if you natural, spontaneous, anybody take, you are not happening, I want to show I am beautiful or I not beautiful. But everybody has this complex. This complex has everybody because no, you don't know yourself. Till you don't know you, you looking to others. What he think about me? What she feel about me? Coming in home, what wife thinking? I am good or not good? What my children feel about me? Every time you judgment, you judging others also and looking to others what they think about me, what they judging about. This judgment always, mind always judgment, because mind no have center. So everybody judging. When you become natural, when you know yourself, then judgment finish. You know. Anybody say very bad, okay, what to do? Bad, so bad. Anybody say, you are so ugly, you are the worst person. But you know you, who you are. Anybody say, very beautiful. And if anybody come, you are so shining, so gorgeous. Suddenly your ego, I am very good. And then sure somebody come, hey, you. And go away. Chalo. I don't want to see. You are so ugly, so dirty. Your ego. Finish. So ego can be up and down with just some words. Somebody say, I love you. You are okay. Somebody say, I hate you. Finish. Only one word. love and hate. And this word with you affected very much. Because you know, you looking the words, looking the mind. When you look, you when you know yourself, whole world say you are the ugly. You are the worst. You say, I know myself. No effect. And then whole world say you are so beautiful, so high. You are the God. Even no effect. To me happened. Anybody come, I love you, Master. It's okay. I know after 1 hour, oh, I hate him. I don't like him. Because I know both things can happen. Your love is not really. Any moment can change. So I not take anything. Anybody say, very love? No effect. Nothing change. And then anybody negative, giving abuse also, no anything happen. Because I not take anything. I not take love also, I not take hate also. Then nothing happened to ego. No any ego is there. Just this is words of words, feelings. But this ego will be effect. Mind will be effect. When you in mind, can affect one simple, small word and you can be effect. This is ego. And this ego only, this complex will finish when you know yourself. Then you not bothered about others. Then you looking, be with you. All the time. Anybody coming, very good. Anybody love, very good. Anybody no love, more good. I'm enjoy myself. You know, you enjoy yourself. Finish. Then this complex finish. Otherwise, whole world, everybody in complex. Judging to others and judging what they judging me. Because your eyes outside, not here. Not about you. Looking others. Looking are what they feel, what they see me. Everybody like this in world. Nobody looking self. Nobody come to own. Looking here, there, there, everywhere. Not here. So when you looking start you, then automatic your energy not going to out. Even you go in market, come back, like no feel anything. Even you feel you never not seen anybody. Not effect, not happened anything. You going in market, 3 hours, do this, that. Like you come back, you not did anything. If you with you. If your focus be with you and doing things, then right. Then you can keep this space. Here you, easy space can happen. Around master, go in ashram, go in meditation, where you not doing anything, very easy, easier. But when you go there, then you can make space, then is right. But if you are aware, then you know your space, nobody can take out. Nobody can take away your space, if you present. So just to be, try to be more in present moment. Coming in more in present moment. Then, okay. Then you can be. It is not. Then you say, okay. Master saying, be present moment. Okay, I will be present. Then after little time, oh, I should be present. This is not has to say, I should be. Be, start to be present. If you thinking, I should be present, you are not present. You have to be present. Dance then dance. Walking then walking. Eating only eating. Whatever is happening, be fully there. Present. Then this is present. And can start with everything. Little thing or big thing, no matter. Big work or little work, no matter. You can do aware about everything. This hand is going, you know. This head is moving, you know. everything you know, then awareness very fast, very quick happen. Otherwise, if you're not aware, whatever space you have will be finished. Truth everybody has. Consciousness everyone. Everybody. Only you don't know how to be in consciousness. Consciousness has, but don't know how to be there. This is. Because be unaware very easy. And this is also habit. From childhood, this life and many lives, never been aware. Only unawareness. So this is like a deep in unconscious. But unawareness with some joy coming, look like joy but really not joy. But pain also come. Only your joy will be remain if your joy come with awareness. Then this joy not finish. Otherwise joy, pain, joy, moving. Sometime joy, again pain, again joy, again pain. It will go on like this. So just be present as much. Every work be present. Everything do try to be present. Then very soon you know how to be, can be, if you present, space never finish. You with your space. Then space never finish. Even you be with family, talking, be father, be husband, be son, be daughter, be boss, be worker, whatever, no effect. You will not lose anything if you present. So main thing is, should be how I can be present in everything. Try to be present in every work, every step, every action. Then very fast, easily, you have space. Then this space nobody can take away from you. Even grow more and more, and every moment, as you become more, every moment present, awareness grow every moment more. Never finish. But here you aware, 1 hour meditate, go, totally forget. Awareness go, leak. Love finish, soon. Love like a keeping. Like, if you seen sometimes, maybe in India also in circus also, they showing, one bamboo here, one bamboo here, between has rope, and one man is walking. Sometimes he go here, look like fall down, then he balance, make here, and then when balance, then he can walk, even running start on the rope. So this is balance. He should not go here, and he should not go there, in between. So no inferior, no superior, between, in middle, where no any super, no any fear, inferior. You are normal, ordinary man, simple man, nothing. This is right. Then you will be finished all the complex, all the ego. Ego finish, you are present. Ego not making you present. Ego always take you future. Past, future, past. Mind take you in future, in past. You are not here. So just to be try as how I can be present. When you present, nobody can take your space. Finish your space with you. So this is process of meditation. How to? And this is also, it is not you start to be present. 1 minute you present, you forget. 5 minute present, forget. Because habit to be unaware, non-present is very much. So again going in habit, be unaware. So be try, come back, okay, I aware. Be aware, start. Then slowly, slowly, awareness come. Build more. So, anything more? Nothing. Be present. In every action, every moment. Just do we try to be more here and now. What is consciousness? Being present. What is truth? Be here and now. Just simple two words. Be here and now. And we not be here and now, therefore, okay, do meditation, do this, do that. As you start to being in present, this is meditation. And no need to do separate any technique or any meditation. Then whole day you should be in present, then present getting bigger and bigger and bigger. More and more. And you will always in joy, relax, shanti. Or relax, silent, or joy, enjoy. Walking in joy, swimming in joy, listening anything in joy. Everything, even you listening, start to listen, be aware about listening. You can enjoy this sound of air also. Here a sound is coming. Even you sound of aware, then you will be enjoy, start really your Om sound. Om sound is coming, is happening here now to everybody. If you very be with listening, then you listening start, you never listen that. You listening start. Many things you listening start. And Om sound is coming, start. Om is buzzing in you. And as you listening Om, slowly, slowly you moving to Om, and one day you become Om. Omkar. Source. Everything come from Om. You become source. You going in source. So any, just be sensitive about. We have to make more sensitive our sensation. When listening time comes, just listen. Sit near to ocean, just listen. Be with him. His sound is there, always. His sound. And as you're listening, you enjoy start, you loving start, you say this sound is very sweet and soft, like a music. And you will be present start. So wherever you are, if be present, very joyful, very, this is awareness. Only to be present. Otherwise, go like this. And this is process. This is meditation. Meditation saying, be in this moment. Be in here and now, in this present moment. This is true. Only truth coming when you are present. And then one day door is open. And you know the truth. You're going in truth. You finish, ego finish, and truth is there. You become the truth. You become the divine, conscious.